Hi everyone, welcome back. Today I have whole fish. I have iced tea here. In this one, I actually fried a fish first before I made the sauce, which have ginger, onion, garlic, what else? Tomato, and the garnish is the green onion. So yeah, I'm excited. Let me switch my drink because... All right, so yeah, the fish is nice and fried. I like to, I have a serrano chili here, so it will be hot. I already washed my hands. I like it. So good. I love eating it with the vegetables. What was full now? There's no other way to eat it than using hands. Rice. This is so yummy. I love eating the slicing the ginger thin like this and then eat it. So good. Look at me. Not focusing. When you eat ginger this way, not hot. Not at all. This is my I love that chili. The chili is actually from my garden. So good. Spicy but good. I like spicy food. Where I live, during winter, the garden are dead, So in summer, I plant chili plant, the Tabasco chili plant. Plant three this year. That way, I save the chilies because there's so much in one plant. And then I can use it throughout the year. And I don't have to buy chili because when I buy the chilies at the store too, they're not that spicy. I like mine spicy. I want to eat this, but save that later because that will take a while. Mm-hmm. By the way, I grew up eating fish. Back in Philippines, I grew up in a fishing village, so that's why. So good. Okay. I want to invite you guys to follow me on my social media. I actually starting my Facebook into making reels, and you can see all my posts there, my regular posts. So yeah, please follow me there. The link is in the description. I also have TikTok there, so I don't have much follower yet because I just started. On Facebook I have some, and TikTok, I just started. Please follow me there. I would appreciate your support. So good bite. Spicier. Yummy. So by the way, my Facebook reels and my other social media is not all about the eating only. It's more like a family. Yeah. So check it out. When I eat this, it feels like so healthy because you're eating all the vegetables. So good. Rice and spices. So good. Let me get more rice. I want to finish this. This hot rice, oh my goodness. Rub it all in there. Put this down. Thank you. Wow. Very rare I finish my food. I'm good for the day. That was so good. I enjoy that. I just started making this. This is my second time actually, but I really like it. We have a Filipino version of it, but it's more in the ketchup side sauce. But I like this one. This has oyster sauce. So yeah, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoy this video. And I will see you next time. And don't forget to follow me on my social media, especially on my Facebook. And I will see you there. Thank you. Bye-bye.